trilobites.
Hi, this is my museum, and let me show you my collection of trilobites.
Yeah, what are you looking at?
Looking at trilobites.
What is a trilobite?
It's a Google speaker. Okay, Google, what's a trilobite?
According to Wikipedia, trilobites are a group of extinct marine artiopodan arthropods that form the class Trilobita. Trilobites form one of the earliest known groups of arthropods.
Trilobites are 500 to 300 years old, million years, and they died before dinosaurs. The meaning of the trilobite's name is three lobes.
This is what they look like when they were fossil.
This is what I look like when I'm alive. This is how a trilobite became a fossil. So first the trilobite dies, then it falls from the bottom of the sea. First you have to get buried in the sand, then the sediments won't eat you up. So then you have to get buried, then the sediment goes in your body. Then you need to soak in the water for a long time. Then the metals in the water goes in your body. Then your skeleton will turn into a stone and turn into a fossil. Then you have to wait to be exposed. After a long time, you got to get exposed and someone will find you. Then me and Eli will pick the fossil up and put it in our museum.
So this trilobite was walking this day, and one day there was an asteroid and he died and he turned into a fossil.
This is a trilobite.
This is the biggest trilobite one we have. This is the smallest one what I have.
Collection what I got, and here's this one. And this one. And this one.
Bye guys, thank you for watching our video. Please remember to subscribe and like. I'm not